Hey, this is Arlene. It's October the 11th, 2019. So what I do periodically is I will use bleach to remove any excess, dead skin or debris from my feet, and I also do it separate for my hands. I'd say minimum once a week I do it. So as you see, I am getting frequencies. So you'll just see how the water is clear, and then you'll just see how things just start. It changes. That's my curious kitty cat. So you see, it's no longer clear. A lot of the dead skin does come off, and because my feet, they get targeted, so they get burnt, and it goes through that process. The skin that's burnt has to be removed. It gets all dry and crusty. It looks like like it's chapped when it's really not. It's just the burnt. Since I get burnt in the feet a lot, I like to remove the dead skin. So like right now I'm going to go for a walk, so pop all the dead skin off, and I'll put a lot of lotion, get moist again, and just call it a day. So I put a little bit on the side of my ankles where they're swollen, so I'm sure I've got dead skin there. But you can kind of see how the frequencies work, where the key area is. So a lot of it's there coming up from the ground.